million dollars, and they will headline a spectacular show in Las Vegas. It is a prize that every performer dreams of. And we are down to the last two acts, your top two, and they are Darci Lynne and Angelica Hale. One of them is your winner. Now, for both of these acts, AGT has been an unforgettable ride. Take a look.
What's your name?
My name's Darci Lynne.
And Darci, who's that?
My name's Petunia.
We're going to remember you in a week, a month, and a year. You just changed your life tonight, young lady.
It still feels like I'm in a dream and I'm going to wake up soon.
Okay, here we go.
I'm super nervous, but here we come, America.
Most people can't even sing with their mouth open.
All my puppets are a different side of me.
This is big. This is where you're headed, young lady.
It was like a dream, and then I woke up, and then the dream was real.
What's your name?
My name is Angelica Hale. I want to be a superstar. It was my dream to be on the Greatest Got Talent.
Years ago, she needed a kidney transplant. She had to fight for her life.
Singing just took me away from all the bad things that were happening to me.
I just think you are a very, very, very special girl.
I would have my name in lights. Angelica Hale! I can just picture it now.
It's time. America, here is your winner. Good luck to both of you. America has voted. The winner of the $1 million and the star of the headline show in Las Vegas is...
Stick around.